What's up, everyone? Colin here with On The Mend. My boss, Liam O'Keefe, is nice enough to be donating $100 for each of our employees who do the Ice Bucket Challenge, and the money is going to be going to the ALS Association of Connecticut. Anyone who knows ALS knows how horrible the disease is, and I know that this money is going to be going to good use, so I'll try my best not to react. Here we go. Watch out, Brooklyn.